Welcome back to another epi. Today I really wanted to film a day in my life because I got so many requests to do it and I was like, you ask, I deliver. So we're here, and you know what, it's a Friday, it's a good day, guys. And yes, I have to wear this much clothing to bed. It's a Minnesotan thing. It'd be cold.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Anyway, I literally hate putting these in. Like, I just want to see, but I don't want to take like 10 minutes in the morning trying to shove these pieces of gel in my eyeball. Okay, folks, now let's get out of these rags. Okay, guys, but I cannot decide what to wear. The elf with the jean jacket, but the jean jacket like comes in front a lot and just like looks like this most of the time, so it's like not that cute. The elf with the poopy jacket, which like leaves this open a lot, so it looks like a little bit better. Should I do a poll on my Instagram? I'm gonna post it right now. Go vote, haha. Okay, so now I'm gonna do like my makeup and hair. So I always gotta use my moisturizer, especially in the winter, because it's just not a good look. Now I'm gonna curl my hair and I'm gonna show you how I do it because so many people like ask, so I'm gonna show you. You're welcome. I just take a chunk of it, put it up because gotta get it out of there. I use this one, it's a Numi one, and I use the medium barrel. So this is the key, guys. You gotta take it flat and go around the barrel, like make sure your hair is flat the whole way, not where it's in a ball. And then I just like leave it here for like a couple seconds, then I take out the end, wait a couple more seconds, wave down like this, and then let go, squeeze it a little bit, give it a good squeeze and let go, and then there's my curl. But then I let that sit, like I just let all my hair like sit in there so it like forms really good, and then yeah, I just do it to my whole head. But yeah, you guys get the point. So I'll show you when I'm done. Okay, then when they look all gross and like in ringlets, you know you're doing it right. Because don't worry what they look like now. They won't look like that later. But I just tie it back because even this, I think, actually helps. Like putting it back, I don't know, something about it. It does, because I used to not do it, then it didn't look as good. But I literally just tie it back into a low thing and then do my makeups. So I know I like don't really post that often and I'm really trying to fix that, but it's like so hard right now. I'm trying to balance like so many different things, like my friends, my job, school, like just like my mental health, and like trying just to get everything up. And like lately I've been so busy, like literally just like random things pop up and like I have to like obviously go. And like I love posting videos and I have so many video ideas, so hopefully soon I can figure my shit out and like do this. But like, sorry, lately it's really been like I'm trying to just like find the right balance of everything, and like I don't know, it's been kind of hard, but it's fine, you don't care about that. And I would go through my whole makeup routine, but I literally already did that and no one wants to see it again. But if you want to watch my video, I just posted one like couple months ago. Just kidding, it was like 1 month ago. But yeah, you should watch it. So I normally like really don't put on this much makeup to school, but like today's Friday and I'm vlogging and I don't want you guys to think I'm ugly, so that's why I am. Okay, I'm done. There you go, you got some beautiful curls. Ooh, let's see if my pole won. Which one won? Oh, it's like tied. 41% for the jean jacket and 51% for the poopy jacket. Looks like I'm wearing the poopy jacket. Let's go feast.
It's Friday.
It's
because they need to get fed too.
We need more milk.
Oh god.
Oh yeah. Hope you enjoyed that. I'm probably gonna get hate comments for that. Look at it, it's my children I'm bringing to school. Yeah, I bring my cousins to school sometimes. Such a nice girl. We're going to Caribou. Can I get a medium, what's it called? Iced mint condition. Where are my drinks? I'm gonna be late to school. Thank you. Playing bingo, dudes. I already won, so I'm a pro. I just keep winning, guys. What the heck is going on here? Great minds think alike. Welcome to chemistry. Today we're doing a fun little experiment. Yep, we're gonna be flaming things up. Oh god. Oh. That shit hurted. Where's Madison? We found Madison. Going in, boys.
All right, you might have to add a little oxygen to it.
Yes. You have to catch those in there.
Dude, look at it. Look at how it looks on the camera. That's so cool.
This is steel wool from our sheep.
All right.
We caught them in Minecraft.
Oh my god.
Ooh. See that? Oh no. Oh, burning the table. Melting the table, dude.
Hey guys, welcome back to my get ready
with me. Ooh, toasty.
Sampi, fire, so and you.
Science rules.
Adventuring.
Mr. Khan. Oh my god, really? Thanks. You're so nice to me. Look what I got you. Merry Christmas! I know you love me, so it's okay. And I also came for those candy canes in there.
I did hear about those.
I got word plugs.
You guys are matched.
Here they are, guys. Here they are. Wait. Ew! Why are they wavy? What the hell? These ones are the good ones. These ones are good. Hey,
we strapped up.
I will literally stab you.
Are you vlogging?
Mm-hmm. A snack table.
I think they're gigantic lollipops.
Whoa. Today in yearbook, we're watching movies and eating food.
All right, Annie. You're gonna have to get evicted from my chair.
Whole squad. I don't know, but I want to taste test it.
It looks like a leaf.
It looks like a... a fit. You broke it!
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I mentioned you.
Oh, it's sticky.
It's
what?
Really good.
Oh my god, I can't get it out.
Yeah, if you have racism, you definitely flavor. Shouldn't eat this candy.
What's your review on it?
It's stuck in my teeth, so I don't know.
What's your review on it?
What's so good?
Oh my! That's weird. What's your review?
It's so good, I already said it.
Oh really? I don't like it.
Oh my god, it's shattered.
Did you like it?
I loved it. It was pretty good, actually.
Q-O-G-Y-B-Y-G-U-M-I-K-N-D-I.
Whatever she just said.
Thank god. God. Isn't it sick to your... Michael!
You know we got a pod takeover coming in.
Yeah?
You know, follow me on Instagram.
Haha, you thought I was gonna put your Instagram in.
Do a dance for the vlog!
Hey, who are you?
Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. That was beautiful. We love that. This freaking popcorn bag follows me everywhere.
So in this class, we're literally just watching a movie. So it's gonna be pretty chill. And they have popcorn, port 798.
So is everyone freaking digging into it? Oh my god.
We out! Finally, and now we're going to Chipotle. We're gonna meet Grace at my house, so. I know, it's freezing. Now we're doing our tradition that we literally always do every Friday.
Literally.
Chipotle! And the funny thing about it is that we don't even, it's not even in our town. We have to go to the next town over to get it. Never disappoint.
Chicken. Here's the fit, everybody! So we're currently gonna go to a gymnastics meet and then basketball game, and the themes are like Christmas or whatever. So these are the fits. Wearing cute little Hong Kong.
No, you didn't.
Your OOTD?
I got these pink glasses from Maya's closet.
Shop Maya's closet, link below. Just kidding.
Right. And I have these chains.
Chains!
Also from Maya's closet. And this was from Maya's closet too.
Oh yeah, so that was. Oh yeah, that was. Oh wow, I'm so generous. Okay guys, but right now we're gonna go to the gymnastics meet. Yeah. Game, and I think we're not doing anything else tonight, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. But thanks for watching. If you liked this video,
hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah, if you liked it, like it.
Like
yeah, okay, bye, love ya.